So, konting kwento lang doon sa election, no? Parang hindi yata natuloy yung plano natin to run. No? I think you were considered.
No. Alam mo, ito. Ano to? I was in... Oh my God.
Clarify lang
natin. I was in Sweden. I was in Sweden. Na nagtatanong kung sino sa mga artista ng ABS ang tatakbo for this coming election. It was all just a joke. It was a joke from within our Star Magic family. Not knowing na after ko pala mag-joke, sinabi na ng Star Magic na sa news and current affairs natin na tatakbo ko. Sabi ko, no. So parang every now and then I would encounter people from ABS. Na sinasabi sa akin, uy, sayang hindi natuloy, but I'm sorry, it was a joke. No, gusto ko tahimik yung buhay
ko. Hindi naman nakakagulat since kilala yung pamilya mo doon sa Naga.
Yeah, parang pakiramdam ko mas marami akong matutulungan kung wala ako sa politika talaga. Tsaka at least sariling pera ko yung ginagamit ko.
Tatmos din naman tayo kay Vice President.
Yeah, oo. Yun na lang, siguro susuporta ako sa mga kandidato na alam kong matino at maganda yung proyekto para sa Pilipinas.
Thank you, Mayor.
Thank you, Sherry.